Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June. I said that's life.
That's life.
Funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down, 'cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
I really do hope Lenny's keeping well.
I haven't heard from him in a while. Last thing I heard, he was on his way to North America. He's helping with the rationing by transporting food from the boat. But that was the last letter I've received in weeks. Bloody bastard. Better not have forgotten about us, eh?
Come on, Linda.
All this stress will do you no good. And the baby. What's the lady got to do to get a cuppa around here? That's it. Do it yourself. God knows what's going on in this old pregnancy. It's just so new, I'm afraid. Like, when we went to the doctor's last week and he asked me to bring a sample. The face on it when I turned up with a carton full. The poor man probably thought he had a horse waiting outside to see him. And when he told me to take the sample midstream, I thought he was off his rocker. But off we went, with boots and all, to take this bloody wee sample. Them poor fishermen just stared at me as I shouted, "Don't worry, I'm pregnant." Let's hope you don't turn out as daft as your mum, eh? Or your auntie, Pat. You would have loved Pat. Always so kind and caring. Always leaving us extra food that she had rationed. It's been only a couple of weeks since she was making her way home from her morning shop, when she got caught by that random bombing in the square. When the old girl next door told me, I ran as fast as my legs would carry me, but it was just no use. By the time I got there, they were already scraping her off the floor and popped her in a bag. My own sister. Here 1 minute, gone the next. Quick as a flash.
Dear Madam, it is with the deepest regret I have learnt that your husband, Mr. Len Axman, who was serving in the Merchant Navy as AB, has been recorded as supposed drowned whilst on service with his ship. By command of His Majesty the King, the names of those members of the Merchant Navy who have given their lives in the service of their country are recorded in the Merchant Navy Roll of Honour. I am now adding Mr. Axman's name to the Roll of Honour, and, as I do so, wish to express my admiration to the services he rendered and to convey to you and your family my profound sympathy in your sad bereavement. Believe me, yours sincerely, Levers, Minister of War Transport.
Thank you. creepy little shit.
Action.